everyone, Jared here, and I've got an unboxing video for you today. Check this out, this just arrived. I don't know if you can see it perfectly, but it's got the Halo 4 logo on it. It's pretty amazing. I actually have a camera person here today. And you see this? This is the other thing we're going to be unboxing. But yeah, okay, no, that kitty can go over there. All right, so I have no idea what this is, which is actually a big fat lie. I know exactly what this is, and it's not Halo 4, so don't get too excited. It's something pretty cool though. So let's open this bad boy up. So camera person, follow me along here. Look at this, nice wrapping paper. This is, by the way, this is Microsoft, always. This is what they do. They know how to treat the press. All right. Alright, you know what? It's Christmas morning. Let's do this. This thing is seriously wrapped well. We got help from our little official COE mascot. Alright, so it's a G Grandin Toy bubble envelope. Look at that, guys. It's an envelope. Nice. A box of envelopes, or envelopes rather. Microsoft knows how to treat us, baby. Oops. Didn't go exactly as I planned. Okay, so you ready? Here we go. More stuff. Oh, what could this be? Anything else under here? Well, this is what I was expecting. All right, so let me clean a few things around here. All right, so let's get a good look at this. You can see nice box here. Ooh la la. I don't know if you guys can make it out really clear. Alright. Okay, so let's see how this bad boy opens up. This is the official Halo 4 Xbox 360 wireless controller. And Microsoft was awesome. They sent this to us actually pre-release. We don't actually have the official release date at the time of this filming. But when I show you guys it, you will... you'll probably already have it in stores. So that's that. It's got this nice little base around. It says it's certified by Xbox. That's right. It's certified. None of this fake crap. Alright, so. Open up the base here. Alright. What do we got? Got a bunch of instructions that everybody reads, right? Connect to Xbox Live for a bonus Halo 4 avatar t-shirt. Oh, that's on the back. Okay, you can't see that. Basically, it comes with a male and a female t-shirt. A little, whatever, voucher here. As my kitten is fascinated with the box. If you hear any background noise, that's just a catch. Comes with Duracell batteries. They unfortunately, these don't keep going forever and ever. But I like Duracell, so that's cool. And of course, this is what we are all here for, which is the brand new Halo 4, the official Xbox 360 wireless controller. I'm gonna put it towards the light here. You can see it's actually transparent. You can see through it. See my little finger? It's got the UNSC for the soldiers. It's got this nice chrome look to it. If you want to compare, this is the regular black Xbox 360 controller. I mean, they look exactly the same, except that this one's all decked out and sexy looking. So that is the new Xbox 360 controller. And just because it's me, I'm going to compare it to the PlayStation 3 controller, because I'm an idiot like that. But yeah, seriously, this is actually really nice. It's got that same chrome look from the original Xbox 360, the Xbox guide button. It has that on the D-pad here. I don't know if it comes out in the video. We've got, like I said, the nice transparency throughout. We've got this little decal on the side. The whole thing is really decked out. So we swing it around, you can get a better look that it really is transparent, the whole thing, except for the little battery cover in the back. But there you have it. So that is the new Xbox 360 Halo 4 wireless controller. So, just to wrap up, that was the unboxing of the new controller. It's pretty sweet. You can pick this up. They go for typically the same exact price as a standard controller. Maybe a few bucks more. I'll post the official details once we actually have them. But if you're a Halo 4 fan, don't go without the official Xbox 360 Halo 4 wireless controller. Thanks for watching, everyone, and we'll be back shortly with another video.